guys, Meteor Man here, and today we're gonna finally continue the story mode on For Honor. I haven't played it in a while in the story mode, so I thought I should get back into doing some more of that, because I've been more focused on the online lately, which I've really been enjoying. But now we need to finally continue the story, and let's start with the Vikings raiding the Raiders. Let's do this. Okay, so we're gonna keep going on normal difficulty, because I'm not doing it on the hard one. Okay, so these are just looks. I'm gonna keep this one. Okay, what abilities do we want? Try that one. And yeah, let's go with that. Get our health back, because we're going to need health. Guarantee we're going to get hit. Because not getting hit, blocking, that's not my strong point. I like hitting things. That's why it's hard for me to play people, play the heavy characters. I can't do it. I can't. It'd be really hard for me to learn a heavy character. They're too slow for me. You can attack fleeing opponents while sprinting, pressing R2 without entering guard mode. Some heroes have special somethings. Okay. Let's hear the story.
A year since Apollyon came, our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those. Let's feast! And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it.
We're losing the battle. We had
come
okay, so we start
to do something about our people's vermin problem.
Finish those up. Tip over braziers with circle.
Let's burn that gate down.
Oh, you're an enemy. There we go.
Avenge the villagers.
Dead. Execution. And dead.
Burn that gate down.
Bam.
You're beating them!
Tip that over.
Wipe out this vermin!
Bam.
That gate! Let's burn it!
Burn them out!
Okay, that's what we're supposed to do after that. Okay, I get it. Okay. That's what the brazier's for. Okay.
The tide's turned. What do we do?
Can we just hit this open? Nope. Gotta burn it. Ooh, almost got hit by that. There we go. I let my people back there deal with whatever they're hitting. What's it? Ooh, food.
The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for!
Let's find the rest.
Yeah, for we're taking
people.
Yeah.
They had stolen their own.
Raider can cancel a chain to form an unblockable zone attack. Unblockable attacks cannot be blocked. I know that. So L2 and then R1 and R2. Yeah, that's the area attack. Okay, so that's how you do hit like a blockable swing. These are our people, okay.
They're losing! Drive them back!
A different raider might have been merciful.
Here you go. There we go.
Now.
Yeah, execution. And that's our berserker. Oh, sorry, berserker. Didn't mean to hit you. Oh, there's so much stuff here. Oh no, those are a bunch of white dots. I forgot, those are not the objectives. These are. Can I just burn it? No, I just have to walk up to it. Oh god. Oh, this is for the food, not the building.
Guard this!
Guard our food. There we go. There we go. Kill them. Oh, you want some? Dead. That was easy. Go, the berserker killed him. Dead.
Join us.
Dang. Dead. Got it. Execution. Oh, sorry, buddy. You're not having kids. Need some fire things to break those. Guard this.
Ragnar has brought us bounty.
Okay, checkpoint reached. Let's get some fire. Okay, some fire. Burn that one. Tip the razor into this one.
We're losing the battle.
Sure are losing the battle, buddy.
Food. You don't have to die. Surrender.
No.
They're withdrawing. We have
dead.
You leave it, please, Peter.
Got him. Bam. Dead. Okay, what are the combos with the scarab click? Chop, chop, chop. It's wild swinging. Winding slashes. Raider Fury. Stampede charge. I already know about that. That's the grab. Okay. Let's break these.
You leave it, please, Peter!
No need to die. No, we're not letting them join us. I don't want them. They're weak.
The enemy. You leave it, Quipita.
Got Okay. Okay, that's what that is.
Protect this. Or die.
There we go. You're dead, buddy. You tried. Knock that off.
The food is life for our people.
There we go. Now let's go defeat Ragnar. Are we gonna 1v1 him? Oh, I will mess up a raider. Get out of the way, Valkyrie. You're not coming with me, moron. She's in my way and I can't move. She's restricting my move. She's
I had come for more than food. I had come for Ragnar.
For a full year, the cranes and scaffolds and lumber mills of the... It takes a special kind.
The berserker. Where do you get all this axes?
What's going on out there?
He's mine.
You face me. Come on in then. This was what I had come for.
We are warborns!
Got him. Flawless. He's running like a coward. What a coward. Am I gonna throw the horse?
To let
okay.
Ragnar get away.
More Ragnar. Okay. Get away from me. You're not getting away, Ragnar. I'm gonna get you. These people are so easy to beat. Oh. Dead. Oh. No.
Why won't you die?
There we go. Because your men suck. That's how you go faster. Go.
Burn in hell!
Well, Ragnar, I'm catching you. Nope. Swing right.
I'll roast your bones.
Dead. Okay, come on. We almost got him.
There's nowhere to run!
Got him. So close. Come on, Ragnar. Okay, let's continue. We're gonna keep the same ones. Well, actually, let's do this one. Instead of the damage reducer. And then precision strikes. There we go. Dun 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 dun. If you activate revenge mode just before an attack hits you, you will automatically parry and knock down your opponent. Or opponents. You can enable or disable blood and realistic flesh in the user interface section of the options menu. But why would you do that? That would be boring. Okay, what the wall. Okay, let's listen to the story.
Civ's work.
That's just barbaric.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different.
Sure. Sure it is. We get to fight?
We'll just wait for your signal then?
Don't yell, they're right there. Okay, let's go ahead and kill these guys and free the Viking. Freaking prisoners. Here comes fun. Bam. 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 There you go. Got him. Yeah. He did. They all did now. It was their own firebomb that
Warborn prisoners
ended them.
I would free them.
You're a raider, huh? You're dead. Snap your neck. Hello, friends. Why are you in cages? Oh, berserker. That's nice. Where did you get those axes, dude? Just pulled them out of the ground. There we go. That's what I was trying to do for the first one, it didn't work. Bam, that's how you... That's how you open a bunch of pots quick. Okay. Let's go free these guys over here. Just got some firebombs first. Fire flask. Just got some more. Wait, there's a group of people here, let's... There you go. You guys can stay over there now. Now let's go over here.
Vikings and cages. Unacceptable.
Yeah. You're dead. And snap his neck. Nope, stop hitting my dude. Hey, you don't kill my dudes. Dead. Break your neck. And he didn't even fall off the cliff. That sucks. Oh well, just free these guys. Man, these cages are pretty weak, dude. Why couldn't you just get out yourself?
Civ.
Raider!
We had a history.
I know it's you!
I guess that was the signal.
I freed a friend and he got kicked off the cliff and died and got a different one now. Oh. Get two friends, one died. One fell off the cliff. Okay. Let's kill these guys real quick. Oh, these are our friends. Okay, never mind. I thought those were the guys we saw earlier. The two guys.
Now, the real fight has begun.
My teammates need to stop hitting me. Break your neck. Okay. Dead. Stop hitting me, team. Jeez, dude. This story AI could be smarter. Stop hitting me. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Just get away from me. I'm not helping them fight. That's so annoying, dude. Your teammates just sitting there hitting you. I'm gonna kill you. Don't challenge me. Yeah, I'm a raider. Calm down. I'm a raider, calm down.
What are you doing among the warborn?
You talk too much.
You wanted me and now I'm here, and now you're just gonna try to bore me to death with your talk? I think I'll kill you instead.
Civ had numbers, but the Warborn had me.
When I'm done with you, I'll execute Stigander and the rest of the Warborn filth!
There, you're dead.
And you.
You're dead now. Good night.
The old ways of blood stir our people. We were united once more. It was time to free the rest of the Warborn.
Ooh, who's that?
Stigander.
What took you so long?
A warlord?
Finding Vikings you hadn't pissed off!
Wow.
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh, I like you.
My guy just like, I hate bull. Don't talk to me, leave me alone.
Now, it was time to take back our birthright.
Which we will be doing in the next video. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe for more. And as always, I will talk to you guys in the next video. Peace out.